Good morning. The last session we explained the use of transition element. We explained cobalt, nickel, copper, and zinc. And we explained cobalt, and we said that or explained that cobalt similar to iron in the magnetic property because cobalt and iron can be magnetized. And we explained the use of cobalt, and we said that cobalt used in manufacture of magnet and drive battery used in modern car. The most important isotope of cobalt, cobalt contains 12 isotopes, the most important one of them. Cobalt 60, why? Because cobalt 60 emit or produce gamma ray. Gamma ray with high penetrating power. So cobalt 60 used in food preservation, detecting the crack and welding connection, and used in diagnosis and treatment of the tumor. And we explained this uses last session. Number 8, nickel. The property of nickel has shiny appearance. Nickel steel alloy characterized by high resist for rusting and corrosion, resist acid. So we said that nickel steel alloy or nickel steel fusel used to keep acid like HF and H2O so forth. Use of nickel. Nickel used in feature of energy field like nickel cadmium battery, which can be recharged. Nickel used in metal plating to protect it from or to protect these metals from oxidation and rusting. And we use divided nickel. Used as a catalyst in a hydrogenation process of oil. Divided nickel used as catalyst in a hydrogenation process of oil. And we said that catalyst substance or chemical substance increase the rate of chemical reaction. Nickel chromium alloy used in heating coil and electric furnace because they resist corrosion even on heating furnaces. Number 9, we explained copper and use copper, and we said that copper, the first element known by the human, copper. Copper used in form of alloy with tin in bronze alloy. Copper used in electrical cables because it good conductor of electricity. Copper used in coin industry, coin metal. These are the use of copper. But copper used in form of compound like copper sulfate, used as fungicide and insecticide in drink bowl of water to purify the water from fungi and the insecticide. Copper sulfate also used in failing solution. Failing solution, it's blue solution used to detect glucose. If the blue solution or blue color of failing solution change in to orange, this means that the substance contain glucose sugar. The last element in the first transition series, zinc. Zinc is used in covering the metal surface with layer that protect it from rusting. So zinc used as protection metal plate. This process known by galvanization. So galvanization means that covering metal with zinc to protect it from rusting. Most important compound, zinc oxide and zinc sulfide. Zinc oxide used paints, rubber, cosmetics. Zinc oxide. But zinc sulfide used in illuminated paints and X-ray. Idea of answering learning outcome. Some problem we solve it. Number one, transition metal, which is called reflector of infrared. Reflector of infrared means that titanium dioxide, which used in sun protection cosmetics, because it contain or its nanoparticles prevent the ultraviolet ray to resistant to corrosion. In addition to non-toxicity. So it's titanium, because titanium used in artificial joint and metal plating, dental implant, sorry, titanium used in dental implant and artificial joint because non-violence and the bundle reject it, non-toxicity, thus is fine efficiently to the bone. So what's the metal? The metal is titanium. Good. Number two, the solution of the salt X is purple. The solution with H is purple is KMnO4. KMnO4, purple color. Use an oxidizing agent. There are three compound used as oxidizing agent. KMnO4, K2Cr27, MnO2. But MnO2 used oxidizing agent in dry cell, but its color not purple. Number two, K2Cr27 used as oxidizing agent, but its color orange, change it to green. The only oxidizing agent which its color purple, KMnO4. KMnO4 oxidizing agent and antiseptic, so the choice A is the right one. The opposite figure illustrates the synthesis of liquid fuel. Which of the following states the element X compound Y and catalyze it? The figure since liquid fuel. Liquid fuel produced from convert water gas into liquid fuel in the presence of catalyst iron. So Z is the catalyst iron. So Z iron. So the choice A or D. The right choice, A or D. And he said in the problem, which is the whole says the element X, water gas, CO, and CO is compound, and H2 element. X element, so X is H2. So the choice D is the right choice. The transition metal M used in multi-feature magnetic alloy. And also it's a main component in lithium ion battery. What is the element M? Transition metal used in multi-feature magnetic alloy. Magnetic alloy of cobalt, and also its main component, lithium ion battery. We will explain lithium ion battery in chapter 4. So, what's the element M? Cobalt. Number 5, what's the element which is found in the bronze alloy in percent equal 10? So, the bronze alloy, copper and tin. Was a cover found by large amount, large percent. The small percent, 10. 10. So, what is the element which found in the bronze alloy percent equal 10, it's 10N. Among the examples of galvanization is cavalry. Zinc with iron? No. Iron with zinc. Galvanization means that the metal covered by zinc, not zinc covered by metal. So the first answer wrong. Iron with steel? No, no. Iron with zinc. Aluminium with zinc? Very good. It's very good. Aluminium with zinc. Number four, aluminium with chromium? No. It's wrong answer. The last question, number seven, which of the following is probability of transition element? Alpha ray emitted from cobalt? No. Gamma ray emitted from cobalt? Kisti. Sins are right except alpha ray, not alpha ray, gamma ray. When root of cobalt is approached to magnetic field, it becomes magnetized. Oh, what? Because we said that cobalt look like iron because both of them can be magnetized. Nickel used in the modern rechargeable lithium ion battery? No. Nickel used with aluminum in aluminum fixture in alloy with steel used in no. So the right one, choice B. Today we will explain and give the first lesson the electrical configuration of ferrous transition series. Number one, if we make description for ferrous transition series, we found that ferrous transition series located in force period after calcium, which electrical configuration of calcium argon 18 for S2. The 5 orbital of 3D sublevel in this element filled successfully by single electron until we reach manganese. After that, the electron become pair, or the pairing of electron take place till zinc. From the figure, we found that abnormal electron configuration for the chromium and copper. Why? We know that the atom become more stable and less energy when the sublevel emitted from electron or half filled or completely filled. In chromium and copper, we found that in chromium, if we make electron configuration for S2, 3D4 for chromium, one electron transfer from S2, 3D and come for S1, 3D5 to 3D or energy sublevel, 3D become half filled with electron and the atom more stable and less energy. In case of copper electron configuration for S1, 3D10, one electron transfer from S to D, and in this case, D completely filled with electron. So the atom become more stable and less energy. So electron configuration or abnormal of electron configuration for the copper and the chromium. We say that in chromium 3D half filled with electron and the atom become more stable and less energy. Copper D completely filled with electron. So the atom more stable and less energy. Number two, or number one, iron alloy is deoxidized to iron alloy. When you ask it me, element X alloy is the oxidized element X troy. The first, we make electron configuration for the element in normal or in atomic state. Like Fe, At first, we make electronic confirmation for FE. Number two, we make electronic configuration for FE positive 2, iron doi. And we make electronic configuration for IRC, IR5. We found that in FE, we found that the orbital contains 6 electrons, the atom unstable. But FE positive 2 also unstable because it contains 6 electrons. But in FE positive 3, the ion lose 1 electron, it lost it from 3d6, so it has 5 electron, and orbital half filled with electron, so the atom become more stable and less energy. So iron doi is easily oxidized to iron doi. But in opposite case, manganese doi is not really oxidized to manganese troy. Manganese doi iron not really oxidized to manganese troy. Also, at the first, we make electron configuration for Mn25. Mn25 argon 18 for S2 3D5. So Mn positive 2, the atom lose 2 electron and it lose from 4s, and the atom become 3d half filled with electron. And Mn positive 3, we found that 3d4. So the more stable case or the more stable state from 3 state. Mn positive 2 because 3d contain half filled or half filled with electron. It's generally known that the atom or ion of transition element is more stable when the sublimit is completely filled or half filled. Half filled like chromium Mn positive 2 if you positive 3. Complete field like CU, CU, C1, ZN, 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 although series submitted completely failed in case of CU, CU positive to ion is more stable in water than CU positive ion, as its hydration energy is higher. Question, in terms of this electric configuration, M positive 3, argon 18, 3d3. We know that, what's the atomic number of transition? We know that argon 18, and we know or we know that the ion M lose 3 electrons. So the atom or we can submission positive 3 to argon plus 3 electron, argon 18 plus 3 plus 3, and we have to four. Very good. Oxidation state of the first transition cells. Number one, we found from this figure that all transition elements contain positive 2 oxidation state, except the cadmium. All transition elements, all elements in first series have positive 2 oxidation state, except positive 3 cadmium. Cadmium has only one oxidation state, positive 3, because in this case, cadmium goes on electron in 4s and 3d. So they become empty from electron and cadmium become more stable and discharge. Number two, the oxygen state increase from cadmium until reach the maximum oxygen state in case of manganese. Manganese contain positive 7. After that, the number of the oxygen state increase until zinc. Number three, the highest oxygen state manganese positive 7, and the highest highest oxygen state doesn't exceed number of group except group 1b. All of them, scandium found in group 3 and the highest oxygen state positive 3. Titanium positive 4, the highest oxygen state positive 4, vanadium, and so on. The maximum oxygen state doesn't exceed number of group except group 1b. I hope to understand this part of this lesson. Thank you very much and goodbye and good luck. Thank you.